हमारे गले लग जाओ ना हो।
with regard to land creative visit, earth cycle, accreditation. Since we are having yesterday, first of all, I would like to request our honorable principal to felicitate all the dignitaries on the dais. In front of us. So their presence in this college has certainly put a tremendous kind of energy in the faculty as well as the students. And for that goal, that purpose, we are certainly grateful to you.
Dignitaries on the dais, Dr. Professor Nisha Durga, and Farmer Vice Chancellor of this work, Principal Dr. Bhattal sir, one of this law college principals at State of Karnataka, coordinator of this peer team of college, my dear students, brother and sister. Since last 23 years, I am working as a principal. I also experienced to work as a director of BCUD at Swami Ramadev Maratha University, Naled. And I have an occasion to meet many different personalities during this tenure. But this college has undergone these two cycles of this assessment and accreditation by the NAC, in which similar persons visited this college as a peer team members. But this time, we are undergoing a third cycle of this assessment and accreditation under this highly. Since this first time, so we had an opportunity to communicate with these members regarding their arrival. I experienced this very warm response from them. Whether away, when I spoke to them in first conversations, thank the team. Dr. Dubey ma'am has worked as a vice chancellor, but from the first dialogue, I have found her a very down-to-earth lady. I did not hear a single word of ego or a proud while speaking her either telephonically or personally. Being for me, this BC, as a BCUD of this, former BCUD of this Swami Ramadev Maratha University, I have a knowledge about the status of a vice chancellor. The chairperson, Honorable Dubey ma'am, is a highly dignified lady, and very, but she is being a very, very simple. In that sense, others, some members also the visitors in our colleges, one is Professor Dr. Gopal sir and Dr. Principal Bhattal sir. Gopal sir is a coordinator of this peer team and he has also been a very friendly, maintains relations very friendly with us and has a relieved so a pressure of assessment and accreditation in friendly manners. Even the principal Bhattal sir also he has given us good cooperation and very friendly relations with this all this principal of this college and this teachers of this institute also. The whole has been very ignorance in knowing about the college. Whatever is best they observed, they did not hesitate in appreciating this same, which is very rare. Generally, this assessment to search this some loopholes and this lacunas. But from this inception, this team has been appreciating this college. Honorable members of the state team as a whole working on this beautifully, have been working very beautifully, that I don't have these words to appreciate or express. Their punctuality, their coordination is an excellent example of this teamwork. The person from the